Hey guys, Scarperio here again with my second update video on the God Wars Dungeon series. If you don't know what this series is about, I am going to kill 500 of the Bandos boss, 500 of the Armadil boss, 500 of the Ceridomin boss, and 500 of the Samurak boss. And at the end I'm going to price check what loot I've managed to get, and on screen you can see some drops that I've managed to get so far. So now I'm going to show you the tab and what it looks like. Up until now I've killed 134 Bandos kills, 47 Armadil kills, 38 Ceridomin kills, and 40 Samurak kills. And this is what the tab looks like now. Armadil helmet, I got that in my first Armadil trip in the first 20 kills, and at Bandos I've been pretty unlucky. As you can see, I got two Bandos war shields, a Bandos hilt, which is only 900k, and that very same trip I got a Bandos shield left half, so that's pretty unlucky. But at Ceridomin I've been pretty lucky with the Armadil crossbow, and I got the Ceridomin sword from one of the minions. And at Samurak I've managed to obtain myself Hood of Subjugation, and at Armadil, well, the Armadil helmet, as I said before. But I'm not going to price check this tab right now. I am only going to price check it at the end of the series, just to see how much I've managed to make. And well, I thank you for watching, and a new update video will come, I think, in about a week, so stay tuned for that. And thank you for watching, and have a nice day. Goodbye.